With the glacier. Yay! Then I can see something, your butts. That looks like a bear from behind. Mom thinks we're headed to Canada. Mom, are you ready to be Canadian? Oh, ooh. Wow, look at that. This is where you would say iceberg, straight ahead.
So pretty big. I grabbed the lanyard on that bell and rang it a few times. Yes, you.
Okay. Oh my God.
We're a big cat. There was three of us, but all of them recording the entire time.
Okay, big smile.
This is a beautiful shrine at St. Therese. As you can see, here's the old post office cabin. Apparently it was a post line.
It's time to treat yourself to something special in bed.
Go Flordelino.
Your respect for others will be your ticket to success in bed.
Contentment is just around the corner for you. Look forward in bed.
Robina? How would you like to respond?
You are a leader. Others soon will need your inspiration. In bed.
This is very appropriate. Wait, go ahead, Dad. Wait a minute. Okay, let's see. This month, your expectations are reasonable and should be met. In bed.
Were your expectations unreasonable?
Earmuffs. Okay.
Need my eyeglass?
Sis, what's for a stranger to soon become a friend?
Mom, watch out for that. What's up with that? That's not right.
Hey, I'm in Juneau, but...
you will soon be receiving some good written news.
What's the buzzer line, Mom? What's the buzzer line?
In bed.